WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Southeastern Wisconsin Chevy dealers are clearing out their 2010 Cobalts. Find big savings on the vehicle that gets 37 mpg highway. Only a limited selection remain, so visit your dealer today and save during the Chevy Cobalt clearance.
Jack Frost around early this morning. Advisories right up to the shores. Now, frosty conditions this morning, a little more scattered right along the lake, but a heavy freeze inland as high pressure continues to remain nearly overhead. Now, by tomorrow, it begins to move to a bit to our east, and for us, that'll mean plenty of sunshine and temperatures that'll start to warm up just a bit. There is a weak system that we'll watch for Wednesday, and it'll likely bring just a few extra clouds associated with it for Wednesday. But out ahead of the system, winds will shift to come out of the south, and that starts a bit of a warm-up. So after a frosty start this morning, we'll make it to 58 with sun, 65 tomorrow, near 70 on Wednesday, and temperatures hold pretty close to around 70 right through the end of the week.